Welcome, my jelly fighters, to your Daily Brogue for August 10th, 2021. Ooh, and we see a steel wand right away. Now, if you really want to take a chance, what you do is you take your steel wand and you zap that rat. And nothing seems to have happened. So, did that do anything? That didn't do anything. Okay, so, we know it's not teleportation, not polymorphism, probably not domination or beckoning or plenty or invisibility or empowerment. So it's probably negation. I'm going to guess. But that's taking a chance. If that was polymorphism, I would be dead. I would be so dead. Polymorphism is a really bad thing at low levels. Good for high levels. Good for high levels. Changing that dragon into a monkey is awesome, but changing the monkey into a dragon is not awesome. Right, so, or I guess that rat into a dragon. Right. So, let's see. So that was completely suboptimal play. So, yeah, you only come here for suboptimal play. It's not like get any better. But for a while, I felt I was getting better. Now all of a sudden, everything dies. One thing I did notice about myself in the bad old days when I was in school. Well, there are a couple of things. One, I picked up things pretty quickly, right? But I didn't improve things very quickly. However, at the end of the day, so I'd pick up the basics really quickly, but other sort of good students were generally I don't know how to say this, were generally able to that requires incendiary darts or a bad potion. So I see one bad thing over there. Or a firebolt staff. So they're good students, at least grad students when I got into grad school. So not the guys I went to undergraduate stuff with, but in grad school, people would pick things up a lot faster than I would. I'm gonna have to kill my wife. Man, unscheduled carpentry in 80 degree weather. That's my favorite, I tell you. Okay, I'm going to guess this is a potion of incineration. No, I've got incendiary darts. So probably not. Still a bad potion. What do I have? Alright, so let's. Do you want to throw the darts, or do you want to take a chance on the Burgundy Potion? I'm going to take a chance on the Burgundy Potion, and that's the one I was really worried about. Now, the other ones probably wouldn't have made much of a difference. Fortunately, it wasn't much of a difference anyway. Conjuration 3, Firebolt 3, with Conjuration. Where's my phone? Exactly how hot was it? Oh, look, the Astros are beating the Tigers again. Let's see. Let's see. Do I have the calculator? There's my calculator. Alright, how do we do this? 84 minus 32 divided by 9 times 5. 29 degrees centigrade. It's the best time to do carpentry. Alright, so that's the sort of thing that what have I got possibilities here for? Ooh, look at that. How bad is this getting? Okay, another dagger. That looks like it's at least 3, probably a 4, because I thought I saw another one show up. Let's see, anybody else? Nobody else to try this out on. Another step of conjuration, very good. These 3. New one. Okay, let's go up here. A little too much waiting in the water. Two stabs of conjuration, 3. I'd prefer to have 1 of 6, but that's okay. Oh man. Yeah, this sword I picked up is bad. I had a bunch of guys telling me how wonderful this Coke 10 stuff is, but man, it tastes bad. Oh crap. Sorry, post-carpentry art advice. Wait, missed one right down there. Oh, I'm too full. Levitation. That's a plus zero dagger. That's a plus zero dagger. Not a lot of magical stuff going on here. I don't need another plus zero dagger. What's up here? A broadsword. Okay, so scale mail. What should I do? I am going to equip that broadsword. And take some chances. Q, sanctuary. Close, should have been a little to the right. Still at 4, don't need it. Recharging, good. F, mapping. K is protect armor, alright. J is teleportation. At least I got rid of some of those things. Ooh, everybody would be nice, but I don't think. So, where am I? So, I could do a pretty good job on that broadsword. Conjure it up to let's try this through. Actually screwed me up. That's going to kill the ogre. So paralysis or confusion would have been good for that. I need my mango. Okay, so let's try it. Oh, telepathy. Good. Okay, we're starting to feel a little scared by the things we haven't identified. Still lots of teleportations. You know, get out of jail free is not a bad crap. I should have eaten the mango. Damn it. Thank you. Find here. Warhammer, not what I really want, but now I have to play a game with that Warhammer, right? Okay, Warhammer is A, right? Warhammer is H. Who's A? Drop A. Drop. L. Drop A. Drop A. L. Drop L. Drop A. Okay. Here. Oh no, jelly fighting with a dagger. A lot of it too. This is crap. Jelly fighting with a dagger. Where would we see that? Oops, there it is. Did I show that last time? I hope not, because that was supposed to be jelly fighting with the spear. So this is jelly fighting with a dagger. So hopefully this is the premiere. I don't know. Anyways. Jelly fighting with a dagger. Oops. My jelly fighters. Daggers are not a good weapon for jelly fighting. Oh, I'm using the broadsword. I'm using the broadsword. Okay. Oh, that's an idiot move. I'll keep it going. Right here. Oops. You fire immunity. Okay, so I'm jelly fighting with a broadsword. It cuts him up pretty good. And my armor is protected. I have a second protect armor, just in case I need it. Yeah, these guys said Coke 10 is the best. Actually, I accidentally picked up Violet Potion. No, I accidentally picked up something with Coke 10 in it anyway. Because I was looking for something. Negation. Chainmail seems to be okay for now, but we won't enchant it. until we get to until we see that it's enchanted, or we won't. I shouldn't say enchanted, because that is a technical term. It's a technical term in this game. So it has a technical meaning in this game, but we won't protect it. The chainmail until we find out if it's good or not. Man, these what are they? Bang, rain and body fuel. These things are nasty. They have, flavors are just nasty. They're like those super sweet candies. You remember those super sweet candies from when you were a kid, right? I mean, that's what they taste like, man. And I thought when I looked at the ingredients that they were like super low in sugar. Yeah. No sugar, but man. Whatever it is they haven't said. Those guys really rip into ogres. That's a nice thing about the Salves of Conjuration. Have the life. I do have a potion of life. So an X. So let's see if we can find wand of teleportation, I guess I chose. What's this thing up here? Scroll of something known, rule of curse. There's another scroll up here, which is recharging. These are enough. Yes, they are. Okay. 287 more turns. Okay, my jelly fighters, there's a couple of dudes. Pack is too full for chainmail. Acid mounds for now. Ah, good. What shall I identify? Need B. Yeah, I think I can wait 47 turns for the chainmail. So I have a chainmail that's at least as good as that chainmail. But the reason why I did that is I have so many cursed. Ooh. All right, no idea about the Warhammer. Since I'm already... Oh, actually, let's drop the other chainmail here too. No, I don't know if it's good. So I know it's not bad, I don't know if it's good. So let's keep the other chainmail. Yeah, that was a dumb idea. So we will leap. And that was bad form. We're supposed to be religiously tolerant in this game. Alright, do we have anything that will help me with this problem? No. Chain bandage mail of absorptions. So that means that is probably our go-to dude. Let's see what that does. We are in a situation where almost all the potions are bad. We have almost a 50% chance for the bad scrolls. 30 plus 18, yeah. So despite the fact there are definitely some advantages to some of the leftover scrolls, like this guy, actually using them, and that was the axe I threw away, would be a bad move at this point. So we would like, right, these guys not too much, but the protect weapon would be good. This ability is also a good potion, but 179 more turns. Motion levitation. So we need to detect magic before we can do anything with these other dudes. So their potions, these other scrolls. And in 93 turns, we'll decide what we want to do with the banded mail. Probably we want to chant those a little bit. So if we use up these enchantings on those, be in good shape, much better than that three or four we had earlier. Who's this? Strength. Okay, that doesn't make it over there. Let's very creepy. This looks like a good place to test out that bad potion, Creeping Death. Probably the least good for that situation, but zombie. No exit yet either. Unfortunately, I have to do something about. Sure, there's nothing there. Okay. So, where is the exit? There he is. A little bit too early for that. That's 11. I think that's usually a later thing. I guess that was just random. Do I have a life? I do not. I have not seen, by the way, that particular I haven't seen the particular trap. So there's a that's a trap. What was this like? No, that's a B. So somewhere this way, right? Damn you. Okay, so so that'll at least let me heal up. I only found one scroll of identify. I have no idea what's in there. Let's let them have whatever kind of fun. They're gonna have. I don't know if I need to protect armor. This is not safe, though. Too many scrolls of remove curse. I do have to remember there's an ogre wandering around here. Is it? Yeah, that does dissipate. While I'm not there, that's good. Okay, so let's try again to get down here. There is a ring of wisdom, ring of stealth, and a ring of awareness. I have a ring of stealth, so. Wisdom's actually good for all these conjurations. supernatural speed fades, and my keyboard stops responding to me. Okay. So do anything big around here. Okay, Greek Woosnert is going to definitely be bad. This is usually a problem. Do I have a way out of this? And my ogre has returned. Good. food. Something died. I don't know what it is. It didn't make an explosion and it didn't hurt my dudes, so it's okay. There we go. Oh, that bang thing sucks. Let's see, 0 to 6. Eat a little food. These guys are going to be super attracted to this mess. Alright. Acidic jelly. Gotta punch the acidic jellies with my fist. I don't know what she's fighting with. Dark Blade Master. Okay, detect magic, good. I don't have any more. Okay, so I think that's good enough. Let's do the detect magic here. Only had one bad scroll. Okay, so while my dudes aren't here, call supply J and apply D. Exactly the ones I didn't want. That means it's worse than 50-50. Okay, so I was feeling pretty good, and now I'm not. I'm looking all the way down, which is over here. Because of the way the game works. Sometimes kite the centaurs. Sometimes not. Depends on where they sort of stand. Compared to you, compared to your, the door's position. roles taking turns. How many removed curse scrolls do I have? We'll drop them at the exit. Oh, my least favorite things. Paralysis might be useful. Crap. I don't think I'm going to make it. Okay, that was negation. Okay, good. Well, there were two of them. There was one here and one here. I wonder. No, that was just a smart turn. Okay, let's see what's in here. Just the gold. Okay. I'm almost up to normal. All right, so let's drop. Where are they? Scrolls and remove curse drop P. P. Drop. P. P. Drop. P. Just in case, but I don't think I'm going to need one. That's up. Okay. these guys are not tough, except they travel in packs. They're fast and they travel in packs. So you just have to get to a spot where you can fight them one-on-one. Here, nothing. Maybe that was a phantom. See, the goal there was to break them down quickly into dudes I could punch to death. There's the fields. Is good, so we do not see the exit. Could be close, could be far. This looks like a dead end. Running around here, but what can you do? Is this chanting Discord? Discord will be nice, just be nice to use on the things that are in the way of it getting to the Discord. Where are they going? Just fast. And I did not see anything worth. Ooh, what does the mage have? Scroll of Shattering, not worth risking anything. Strength could be useful. Or detect magic could be useful. Not right now. It's not polymorphism, not domination, so it must be beckoning. No, I was on the side of the confusion. I wasn't. Mounted. Oh well. And regeneration might have been okay. But a pretty good run. Probably should have pulled back over here because, well, I didn't know. But that's the point, is I didn't know about that. Still don't know what that is, and I don't know where the down is. So, it's always the problem there, but I needed to get behind a door so the pixie wouldn't, so I could kite the pixie. The only available door, I'm not sure, where is the, maybe in here? But this was always filled with steam. Okay, I still don't know the way over to the other side.